pistols control the shit. Blade is the vocalist, this is the hero of the apocalypse. Miles away and we can still see the metropolis. Disappearing slowly into the distance, no stopping this. Cruising at a leisurely pace, as we breeze past the stars and travel through the Milky Way. We glide through the air, trekking at the speed of light. We're on a trip to space where the average man ain't been. The ground is flooded with rain to keep the earth clean. We communicate through radio waves with the controllers of the ship and seeing sights that amaze. Searching all corners of the Milky Way and galaxy. You won't believe the type of things that we were forced to see. Wait for the satellites, whet your appetites. From the distance we see the sun, it's a ball of light. You need a microscope to see the earth even exists. And it feels like we've been suspended in space for years. Nothing to do but think and wonder what we'll see when we land. Could this be the missing link in the bigger plan? The top pistols control the ship. Blade is the vocalist, this is the hero of the apocalypse. Miles away and we can still see the metropolis. Disappearing slowly into the distance, no stopping this. Cruising at a leisurely pace, as we breeze past the stars and travel through the Milky Way. We glide through the air, trekking at the speed of light.
Watch some take mics, turn them into space flight. Aerodynamics fly frantic with the blade right. We pushing orbits in a low tech cruiser type. Peeped a sneaking by from the glare off the computer lights. Should've bought the tinted window, spent it all on endo. From the dude at the last stop with 3 eyes and a flat top. Wanted for smuggling in illegal spacecraft. Don't know if we'll ever make it back. Now we off track, being chased by patrols. Pull it together, hands back on the controls. Tail spins, bow rolls out of narrow places. Through the center of the media, they could no longer trace us.
The top pistols control the ship. Blade is the vocalist, this is the hero of the apocalypse. Miles away and we can still see the metropolis. Disappearing slowly into the distance, no stopping this. Cruising at a leisurely pace, as we breeze past the stars and travel through the Milky Way. We glide through the air, trekking at the speed of light. They educated us and even taught us how to breathe. Gave us the diet of the food that we would have to eat. Stick to the rations, never know what can happen. Run out of fuel and you might never get back in. Three humans in a space of 5 meters square. Dressed in space suits, attached to canisters of air. Alien life form could possibly be a threat. If that's the case, push the button and eject. They could be hostile, worse than on the X-Files. Don't try to talk to them, cause they don't talk back, that ain't their style. Don't be a hero, this ain't a movie, you ain't a Nero. Don't try to test them, cause if you do, you'll be gone to zero. The top pistols control the ship. Blade is the vocalist, this is the hero of the apocalypse. Miles away and we can still see the metropolis. Disappearing slowly into the distance, no stopping this. Cruising at a leisurely pace, as we